Hello everybody, Markstrom here, and I think I found iron in between the episodes. I definitely think I found iron between the episodes. I dug this thing, which honestly didn't take me that long. Thank you very much for not being that much of a wiener face. I kind of have an issue though. I want to get power down. Now, I put some tin and stuff. Thank you. I put tin and stuff in there. What? Oh yeah, my unknown materials. This is, yeah, that's iron. And this is rock. One of them's not too big. I already knew what it was before coming to this plant. Automation. Basic logistics. Oh, I won. Oh, ore thief. Handy method of removing ores from your inventory. Place in a 3x3 layout, stand on it, requires a small amount of power and attached to storage hopper. What? Okay, I'll try whatever that is. Heist. Automatically removes items from the adjacent storage hoppers and transmits them to the player within 5 meters. Barkeep. Automatically removes all bars from the player when it leaves the server. Very little use for single player. It works as an all thief, but for bars, place an okay. Emergency siren, iron gear. Love it, iron gear, most various motors and joints. Auto excavator. Automatically digs a large vertical shaft, only digs upwards, requires power. Auto builder. Place items from attached storage hoppers along conveyor lines when this machine can do it for you. Okay. Research assembler. Laboratory component. Okay. And I probably need one of these to make research. I kind of want a garbage thief because I don't want to shit my inventory. And that's about it. What I'm going to do is I'm going to build a bunch. Like,
crafting.
Can only make two. That is just disgraceful. I'm going to undo you and I'm going to put a battery there. Then I'm going to shoot you that way. And I'm going to shoot you that way. And I'm going to tell you to wait until the battery is full before you shoot, you dummy. And then I want a wall. And I want... Okay, first things first. Let's just get down to where I was. You know, I'm at like negative something rather. Hopefully it's not like too far. I think it only goes 64 blocks, so yeah, that's probably as far as it will go. So I want to pull it there and then rotate it. Okay, I can do that. Bedrock. Just replace a little bit of it. Okay. I need more tin. I need more copper. Whoa. I think I have one more battery, correct? Oh, no! No! Okay. If I just check. Okay. If I just check. I have. How many more batteries? I have two. Good, I can have one of my iron and one of my lithium. Good, okay, but I do need a lot more of the, iron and lithium anyway. So let me grab you, copper ore. Thank you very much, bud. Ow, my legs! Jesus Christ, my poor fella here. What I will start doing is that. I have a plan. Now I have my hop. I have my new stuff. I have new stuff to build. Basic. Oh, I need iron. Insert to an auto structure improvement. Okay, those would actually be good. I know more power, but basic ore smelter. Smelts ore into bars half the speed and efficiency of regular smelter, but An excellent stopgap. Cannot be upgraded with forced induction modules. See handbook for more information. Forced induction. Place on top of a regular smelter to increase the speed by 200, but the... I would like those to work faster, though, but I don't know if that's a good idea. Garbage thief. Handy method of removing unwanted debris from your inventory. Laboratory component. Okay. I need a lot of stuff. What I want, though, is... Okay, I need iron. I need to go down, and I need to mine a little iron by myself, sort of. Am I getting any more, just to chuck you in there and, chuck some of you in there as well. Okay. Okay, now, I believe, and I'm not going to do this because I'm in, no, actually, I don't think I would do this. Let's put my miner here, my battery here, and that's that for now. Okay, so... Yep, I know, I have zero energy. Whoa! What's happening to my screen? I have no power, what's happening to my screen? Hypothermia. Oh, that's just great!
More energy needed.
Just give me the power. Okay, I'm gonna manually power this thing. Because I don't have the means to power it.
Low energy.
Yeah. Take the iron ore. Okay, so I need iron ore to be put into here. You good? Power, please. Thank you very much. Now, what a forced induction thingy. So my bars get smelted. Oh yeah, that's right. I can probably build a little bit more lasers now. Lasers. They're here. Okay. I need
crafting.
Okay, I built one more. I can get power down. Ooh. Okay. So. I'm gonna have to remove this. Okay, I'm gonna have to remove this, but I can put a battery here. Yes, the bell. And I can.
Running low on energy.
What? Don't I have power up here? You need to fire constantly. Thank you. I set the mode wrong. Now.
You are running low on energy.
Yeah, see, this will charge very slowly, I assume. Yep. And now I can charge you until I'm just about out of power and take a good chunk of iron ore. Fit faster motors to... Yeah. That's what I'm planning. Whoa! What I would like is to find some lithium, because then I can make the better lasers, and I'm using them a lot, so I would need a lot more lithium. My main base thing seems to be generating like too much power, though, so don't think I have to worry yet. But I want lithium. I'm getting iron slowly, very slowly. Yeah. Copper, tin, no iron yet. Okay, well, I might as well go and take my... take my copper and take my tin, because I can put it in my inventory instead of using it up, which will be useful. Yeah, and I definitely need to get those... I need to get those better furnaces. I mean, not furnaces, better laser pointers, you know, because I like green. Look, they should match my little plasma fuel. I don't even know what's on the front of my gun. And these are the most... These things would be transmitting, like, maybe 10% at best. 10% the power that they would be able to do, that they would be sending. They would transmit 10% to the next source in real life, because lasers are, like, the least efficient way to transport power. More, good. You're getting charged. Yeah, you're getting charged. Very slowly.
You need more energy.
Ooh, you're full, aren't you, buddy? Come on. And now I'm gonna return to Ice Cube. Chill out. Freeze. Well, actually, I'm good at them, but they're terrible puns. If you make bad puns, if you're good at making bad puns, does that make you bad at making puns or bad at making puns? I've confused myself again. I very much confused myself. Okay. More iron for you. And it's making some iron bars now, that's great. Just gotta keep bringing up iron for it. Oh, whoa. Locate lithium ore. Okay. Monitor. Okay. Locate lithium. Let me just ping unknown. Well, okay. I'm sure I have to go a lot deeper for lithium, I assume. I'll start going for lithium. Woohoo! I love the scrap look, it's so amazing. No! Never mind what I just said. Yay, iron, finally. Okay, and I should be able to make
crafting
another one of you. And I want a basic miner. Okay. How many... What do you have in you? Okay. How about I chuck in the rest of this and then I fill you up to the brim with all the other resources I can. Good. Okay, that's good. Oh! I'm just terrible at video games if you guys didn't know. Oh my god, everything's a wibbly wobbly. Any power. Okay. That's good. I died, that's great, I just fell down a hole. Okay, how are you going here, bud? Good, more for me. Standard cotted head, okay. Click icon to upgrade, okay. So what I'm gonna need to do is... probably just like here. Gonna have to keep digging. I need lithium. It's just that's the fact. I need lithium. And unless I hit a big cave soon, I don't exactly know where to get it. So I'm just gonna have to dig down and do a few pings and then try and get. Wait, what? Oh, for a second, I thought I saw, like, a cave. But for that to happen, luck would have to be on my side, so yeah. There we go, that's better. I love it how every time it drops, it makes a really annoying noise. Hey, do you have to make an annoying noise every... Yeah, you do. This probably uses less power than me using, like, making one of those is like, I don't know how much battery, but I'm sure it's less power than me, okay, let's, oop, there's some unknown, I hope it is, not just some bullshit. Oh, okay. Let's get me some power. Maybe I shouldn't build a special mining head, but I can build a hopper storage, which, if I put next to my iron one, means I will have to check up on it less, which is probably better. Now, I do need more of you again.
Crafting.
Okay. I think I'm nearly there to have enough. Now, if I remove you, thank you. Okay, and I put a block there. Get the power. No, I need to put like blocks here. Okay, now you need to fire that way, and then that way, and now you will be charging up with power. Isn't that great, buddy? Now you, yes, I know you want a girl. I know you want one of those cute storage hopper friends, but. I know, I just gotta find one online that's suitable for you, man. I know it's taken a lot longer, you know, tin and copper, you know, they're a lot easier to meet and hang out with. And, you know, you're a lot more secluded, iron. It's harder to find you a nice storage hopper frame, but you know, I think with a little bit more information from you, and you know, a little bit more of your time, I can help you find one. And no, I'm not scamming you for your lovely iron resources. But they are good. No, I do not want rocket there. I might just be scamming iron. Sorry, he's really useful in a lot of ways. I need to use iron to, you know, do basically anything. You know, I kind of need it. I know I'm scamming him, but I am gonna help him find a nice storage hopper girlfriend. I know. Everyone else has one, blah blah blah. I don't really see the point, you know. You just pour your crap on them, and oh, all the guys here are such dickheads. They're like, they just use them to carry all their shit around, and you know. You know what? Those ore extractors are douchebags. I really shouldn't be helping them, but I do. You know, I their father's a mob boss, and I owe him a lot of money, so I need his sons to help me out. You know, I can't pay him. I just crash landed on this island. Ow, my freaking feet. I need some power. Iron ore, thank you. Okay. Where was it? Okay, I'm gonna have to find this, so I will be back when I get, hopefully, those two little parts of lithium, and they're not just some other useless, like, dirt block sort of thing. Pretty far down at the moment. I'm at 126. So let's try. Oh. Okay. That one's the biggest, but yeah, we should just go for the big one. Okay. Yeah, the bigger one's probably the best option at the moment. every high one just because it's easier for me to look at. Actually, that's kinda. Nah, not like that. I haven't had a girlfriend in so long. Yeah, I don't care. Come on. Ooh, yeah, resources. Nice. And now I can build. Okay. Oh, God, I need tin. Damn it. Tin, help me out here, bro.
Oh, sorry, I caught you. Just a feeling stuck.
What? What did you just say to me, Tin?
Nothing. I'm sorry. Never mind. Okay, that's it.
Shut up, Tin. I hate you. Shut up, Tin! Oh, wait. Iron in there, and then tin, and then you copper. Nope, you don't have any room. Again, and you freaking suck! Okay, well, I do need more lithium. If I get lithium, then I'm upgrading, like, I'm gonna upgrade this one, and I'm probably gonna upgrade to that one, because then that one has a split, and also this one has a split, so I'm. Because if I have, like, if I had four batteries here, then it could connect directly off my actual. Can I make one? Come on, I need to get this dude's girlfriend. Jesus, Arian is such a needy bitch. Come on, there we go. I should really build the furnace and induction pad. You know, the thing on top. It says you put it on top and it makes them smell faster. Yeah, I want to do one of those. Okay, finally, iron. Jesus Christ.
Crafting.
Hey, iron, I found you a girlfriend. Jesus Christ. It had to be so specific. It couldn't just be any normal, nice hopper. It had to be one with a big storage. Oh my God, this dude's such a douchebag. Here's your hopper. You owe me now. You have to owe me 1,000,000 pieces of iron, you arsehole. Jesus Christ. I hate him. Yeah, I definitely need to pull a light down here. Oh my God. Okay, let's see what I found, guys. I'm just gonna charge up a little bit, or completely, because why not? Why do it a little bit when you can fully charge? And let's see what I found. I found... Thank God for that! Well, I'm gonna be ending the episode off here, and by the next time I come back, lithium is going to have a storage hopper, a miner, a battery, charging it. Exact or smelt lithium. I'm doing that immediately. God, I'm probably just going to go down there and blow the crap out of it with my mining laser. Okay, hopefully you guys enjoyed. See you next time. Markstrom, signing out. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode of Fortress Craft Evolved, aka game that takes a very long time to get anything accomplished in. See you guys next time. Markstrom, signing out.